Mount Sutro is a special place. You can just wander a couple feet off the asphalt and you feel like you're in the middle of nowhere. We have 61 acres of open space and over 5.5 miles of multiple use trails. Over the last couple years, UCSF embarked on a plan to improve the health and safety of the reserve. Currently, the state of the reserve is we have a large amount of trees that are declining in health and a high percentage of dead trees. This decline has come from years of drought and mixed in with the fact that a lot of the areas in the reserve are densely planted, so we have competition between trees for resources. With stressed trees, you also attract diseases and pests, which is not helping us get our trees to regenerate.
For biodiversity and a healthy ecosystem here on Mount Sutro, you have to remember as you're going into the open space, maybe as a hiker, and you're seeing all this lush, beautiful green around you, that not all green that you see is necessarily healthy. Not all green promotes biodiversity. Sutro Stewards is a partner of the San Francisco Parks Alliance, a local nonprofit organization here in San Francisco. Sutro Stewards has been partnering with UCSF here on Mount Sutro for the past 11 years. We work to build and maintain trails. We have this on-site native plant nursery, and we also restore habitat along the trail sides. Every year we work with literally thousands of volunteers to complete these projects. So if you're out on Mount Sutro now, a lot of our restoration sites are only 3 or 4 years old, and some are as new as this year. And so you're seeing them at a very young age and they're small. But over the next decade, they're going to create these really vibrant places for wildlife and great native plant communities. As someone who works in restoration, it is it's a patient process. We're trying to mimic natural processes that take many decades to happen. And so that's a really important goal for us, is have a sustainable reserve that doesn't need a lot of maintenance, that works on its own.
UCSF's Vegetation Management Plan for Mount Sutro Open Space Reserve has four main goals. The first would be safety, ensuring that the reserve is a safe place for visitors, campus community, and neighbors. The second goal is to improve the overall forest health. The third is to regenerate the reserve. And the fourth is to ensure that we can maintain our open public access. One of the actions that will be taken as part of the vegetation management plan will be to regenerate the reserve. Regenerating consists of planting a mix of blue gum, non-blue gum eucalyptus, as well as planting a percentage of California native trees and shrubs. One of the main goals is to keep the forested feel. You will see some areas where we've done forest treatments, where trees have been removed, and eventually you'll also see areas where trees will be replanted. This plan process included bringing in a voluntary technical advisory committee, working with local community members, and working with local environmental groups.
Sutro Stewards definitely supports the need for a long-term management plan on Mount Sutro, especially aimed at the health, safety, and sustainability of the open space.